What's up, people? Alright, so we just went through a very cool scene.
Stay strong, buddy.
Joel brings Ellie into a museum, and she's just, you know, being a kid, absolutely enthralled by everything.
It's dark in here.
Yeah, I think it really works. Nice. Yeah, so far, I understand, like, the hate with the Joel scene. And I don't really have that big an issue with it. But, you know, I can get why people would have a major issue with it. Especially since they let Ellie and Tommy walk. Having said that, so far this game is absolutely amazing, and I did not have that big an issue with it.
Thick animals.
The fuck? Got pushed down by a fucking warthog.
Ellie?
I'm in here.
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Now let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
Huh. I wonder if he put that there or if someone else put that there. Makes you wonder. Ah, officially at day two.
Go see what's up.
This gives us stuff. No, not that way. Okay. He was right there. Oh, that's why she was puking.
Hey. How hot do I look right now? Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base. That helps.
Look. Last night was... stupid.
Casualties reported at 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. Armed.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy. Where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
This is 7. 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest. Okay.
Time to go fuck some shit up.
Tina?
Not good.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay. Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
Hillcrest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy.
Definitely the right fucking place. Don't want to do that yet.
Pretty good.
I need another almost 30. So this leads me to believe this dude's got a bow and arrow some damn place.
Hold on, Tommy.
What else I can build? Nothing. How the fuck do I get in there?
Ugh, gross.
There's the answer. Everything. Life is good. I don't need to worry about that shit. I gotta go around.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes his way.
I got something.
Shit.
Let's get in there. Okay, girl. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if there weren't.
I hate these small groups.
Head down!
don't see anything now.
He's gone! Search the whole street. Hunt her down.
All right.
That's how you do shit. Yeah, I knew as soon as that fucking dog popped up, I was gonna have a problem. But that's okay. Problem solved. So, I just need to do some searching here. You just never know. wonder if I can jump up there. I don't think so, but... Oh. Yeah, that worked. So I need one fucking more. Six. One more little part. Are you serious? Let's see what the liquor store has. That drop off I just saw. Here it is.
Shit. Shamblers.
Thank you.
so focused on the other dude, he got the jump on me there.
Shamblers.
This is the liquor store I was in. So that means I come back over here and I should find me my upgrade. The note we will leave this one off on. I will come back and try to figure out more of what the hell I'm doing. Yeah, trying to keep these as short as I can. All right, I shall return.